JagranJoysh.com brings you the part 2 of the current affairs bulletin of the week, 18th August to 24th August, which will be of immense help in your O2 preparation. Current affairs headlines. World Humanitarian Day observed across the world on 19th August. Assassination of Rajiv Gandhi, authored by Faraz Ahmed, released. ICICI Bank became the first bank in India to launch EMI facility on debit card. World's first Hindu eco-temple Sri Swaminarayan Mandir opened in UK. Union Cabinet approved the Nagpur Metro Rail project. Current affairs in detail. World Humanitarian Day observed across the world on 19th August. The theme for the year 2014 is The World Needs More Humanitarian Heroes. The day is observed to recognize humanitarian personnel and working for humanitarian causes. UN designated the day to coincide with the anniversary of the 2003 bombing of the UN headquarters in Baghdad, Iraq. Assassination of Rajiv Gandhi, authored by Faraz Ahmed, released. The book was released by senior journalist Vinod Mehta. The book has termed The Assassination of Rajiv Gandhi a contract job. The book reveals that Rajiv Gandhi's assassination by the LTTE on 21st May 1991 was a myth. Faraz Ahmed is a print journalist with experience in covering crime and politics. ICICI Bank became the first bank in India to launch EMI facility on debit card. This was so far available only for credit card holders. The facility will enable the customers to convert the high-value transactions into easy installments. Debit card holders having fixed deposits of minimum 10,000 rupees in the savings bank account can avail the facility. World's first Hindu eco-temple Sri Swaminarayan Mandir opened in UK. The eco-temple features solar panels on its roof and a rainwater harvesting system. The temple combines traditional Indian architecture with the green technology. The ornate Swaminarayan temple has been built at a cost of £20 million. Union Cabinet approved the Nagpur Metro Rail project. It is a 8,860 crore rupees project, equally funded by Maharashtra Government and Government of India. The project is scheduled to be completed by March 2018. Nagpur Metro will connect 19 km of north-south corridor and 18 km of east-west corridor. Nagpur will become the latest city in the country to have a modern transportation service. For more on current affairs, log on to JagranJoysh.com.